And the first living space for LGBTQ in the U.S. has opened its doors here in Omaha. Now, we first told you about the Lydon House last October. The home will help members in the LGBTQ community who have been incarcerated transition back into society. The Lydon House is located at 45th Marcy and was made possible thanks to a grant from the Equality Fund Black and Pink. You can read the full story on our website, 3newsnow.com.